Police say a loss prevention officer at a Fort Worth Walmart stopped a man and woman from kidnapping a child. Officers say the pair tried to take the kid from a cart, and that's when the employee stepped in and stopped them. The child, thankfully, was not injured. The man and woman took off in a red SUV. Police are now asking for anyone with information to give them a call. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS 11 News.